Breaking overnight, a FedEx truck catches fire on I-96. It happened around 11:30 last night, shutting down two lanes of eastbound traffic just west of Okemos Road. Fire crews say no one was injured and none of the packages inside the truck were damaged.